I'm recording. Is that them? Is that them coming in? Oh no, that's our guys. That's it colored. All right. Really? Seriously? Why does theirs go faster? That's stupid. That's literally unfair. Well, we don't have better guns at Stridge. No, I'm gonna be on the term to record and just for security. Well, they're inactive. Are they inactive? Like, I mean, this is pretty normal raiding time. Yeah. But why? They think one regiment can hold back IRF? On the what? Exactly. Don't use your jeep afterwards. We don't know yet. This game. What? What? How strong are the snipers? Of course they have snipers. Of course they have better equipment. Very fair. Well, yeah, but they complain about our base, like, not being fair or the terms not being good, but they have the exact same terms and they have unfair weapons. Like, by their own fucking standards, like. We don't know that yet. I mean, if they have really fast jeeps, they're gonna be able to just come here over and over again faster than we can reinforce. We'll see once they start coming. I mean, maybe they have one-shot snipers. They're gonna have to do something. They might just rally until they got enough to take turn. That could also happen. Wat is er?
Ja, precies. Dat alles was. Dat had ik helemaal snap. Dan denk ik, oh ja.
All right, so the second, I mean, I would not go on that rooftop, guys, but the second they get a jeep, you need to be ready to like aim outside of it because they're all going to jump out at some point. Also, if you see them, get off the roof because they might be able to one-shot you. Yeah, because A is spawn locking them, right? They're gonna do no, don't just stay at the terminal. Like if they have a one car that gets through and it goes to term, we need people here. I hear gunfire. Well, yeah, the regiment is like one of their divisions, so say we only ask 3rd Guard to defend, or like 24th. Yeah, they're not as good as ISF. They're like 24th. There's nobody here. Seriously, are they that dumb? Oh, so that's the sniper. Okay. Is that Valiant? Of course. You can also shoot at people while trying to take turn from B, which is very useful. I'm feeling. Oh, where from? Okay. Well, I think it's okay. Well, drill school is less active right now. One sec.
Ja, aardappels. Nou, of wat wil jij dan?
Want. Oké, okay, patat. Mij boeit het niet. Ik heb. Alright. I'm back. Well, he just kept messing up, basically, and he made people mad. And he was also a bit abusive, like, with his admin. Okay, well, I basically it was like he was pretty good at like doing like admin stuff and making people work, but he was not good at like being well a part of the community. Oh, car inbound from A. He's on the road now. He's coming. Get ready, boys. First inbound. Yeah, one car. Not sure how many. Get ready to blast them. Shoot at the sides of the car so you can try to hit their legs. They're going at B. Yeah, they're... Alright. Shit, they're gonna take B if we don't get there. If you were on the rooftop with me, come to B, but if you're at term, stay at term. What? Free jeeps? Oh, they'll re-respawn. Yeah. We can kill them, don't worry. I have pro aim. They're taking it from inside the car? Is that a bug? That you... Shoot the fucking... How the fuck do we kill him? We got it. Go back to term when we capture this, alright? Go back to term, quick. Take the jeep to go back. Yeah, I think like several people came with jeep. Not a good idea. Because we didn't need that many. Go. Get in. Get in, quick, get in. Stop for a second. Go to term. Yeah, no, just go over the smooth terrain. Don't... Another car going to B? Okay. God damn it, they keep... like, this is gonna be difficult, because they... one of you needs to stay in that car. Yeah, exactly. He's there. Are they? Who died? Who died? Yeah, it was me. Yeah, we're watching. Yeah, your mic is a bit loud. Oh, back up a bit. Go here, go here. Get out, get out. Whoa, don't flip the car next time. Is he gonna go to term? Shoot, shoot, shoot at him. They're driving away. You know what we need to do? We need to have like 6 people in this car. And how do you flip the Jeep? Whatever. Yeah, go to term. We got term still. Minecraft. Where are they going? It's Minecraft. I think I'm gonna grab one car full of people to just like. Okay. Stay at term. Stay at term. No, 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 no. Minecraft just said that he's getting people from the checkpoint. So he's gonna make people spawn there when they die, or they're gonna reset and spawn there. So just stay here. Can you give me the car? Whoever this is. The, I don't know, 98th Division guy? Alright, let's see. So one, yeah, I'm sorry, girl. I'm gonna hold the car here. Alright. Well, Minecraft, I'm gonna stay in the in one car and I'm gonna like hold it. Yeah, I know, but I'm gonna hold the car here to go to B if needed. So, guys, if you see a car heading up and it's like going to B, tell me and get in the car I'm in. Like it's ready to go to B. I'm gonna hold it here, alright? So you literally just jump down and you jump in and we go. We'll be able to stop them really quickly. That's actually a pretty good idea. To have one car on like a kind of backup duty so it can quickly pivot to other sites if needed. I mean, the rest should be left empty so they can be respawned if needed, but this is fine. They're not gonna win, by the way. They have only one regiment. They're not even trying. Yes. I find it funny that British Army has an even like weaker response to a random raid than us. I see a car. Check where it goes. BA has like 10, we have like 25. We're about to win. They're really. Yeah, where's he going? Where's he going? Why is British Army so unorganized in defending? I mean, they are in attacking as well, but like, this is their own place. They should know what to do when we raid. All right, I'll tell Minecraft and I'll get some people. All right, one sec. Get in, get in, get in. Oh, no. The car glitched. Spawn at where do we spawn? D? If you died, spawn at D. B? Yeah, but D is closer to where they're going. You can walk to terminal if you spawned at B, so it's not an issue. Is he in here already? Whose car is that? Yeah? Gotcha. It's empty. It's from the guy they killed. Like, we have more deaths than kills, because some of us are, like, resetting, I think, to t spawn at a good terminal to defend. Or, like, spawning at a checkpoint so that they can defend it. Yeah, I know, it's pretty boring. I expected they would get more. That's friendly. Where's the white car? Where did he go? I don't see him. C? You went C? All right, go to C. If you're at D, go to C. They're all gonna spawn on C, aren't they? They're all gonna spawn on C now, because we're. All right, guys, be very careful. There's probably going to be a lot of them. Yeah, we're right outside C. We're right outside C. Get the car here. Get the car here, quick. Get both cars here, quick. They're spawning. They're starting to spawn. Open up on them. Push in, push in. One down. Whoever is at sea, I'm coming to help you. All right, push, 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 push. Recap. That was easy. Yeah, no prob. Good job, by the way, Molofter. You were keeping them busy, so they couldn't like organize and start getting people in. Once we, is that a friendly on the hill? I see two names. I don't know where what they are. What is he? Oh, that's BA. That's BA. Is there one more? All right, get in the car, go to the term. Get in the car, go to the term. Stay here, car. Wait, 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 wait. Let them get in. We have like four people, dude. What are you doing? God damn it. Alright, well, if you're at sea, I guess. If you're at sea, try to find a jeep or just walk. Might be lagging, I don't know. I think he's lagging. Just go to the terminal, go to the terminal. If you're at sea, just walk or find a jeep. Maybe you'll come across some BA. Yeah, I'm at term. Oh, okay, 'cause I was telling you to stops. 'Cause we needed more people in the car. All right, I'm gonna get the car here again so we can quickly go if needed. Mission accomplished. All the cars are coming back. Dude, what is this weak response from BA? Like they only start getting members in now. It's fucking it was prime time, dude. They had no one. So sad. Let me check. They have 58 people at their academy. I think it's just that they're like all untrained, so if they get them here, it would be worse than having nobody. Because they would like actively sabotage vehicles. What do you mean, and oh, okay, sure. Yeah, but don't like enter it yet. All right, get ready for a victory photo. Well, they're not gonna win anymore. There's no way if they take that, there's nothing. Doesn't matter, like the time is up. Go to the top of the building. Go to the top of the building quick. If I could fucking jump. All right, get ready, boys. Go, 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 type. What a meme. Look at this week. Like they all flood in once we actually win. Yeah, right when we won. Weak response, 30 minutes, they don't do anything. Nukes, what? Oh boy. So, are we gonna go back to. No, well, I mean, it's nearly dinner time, so that's a bit difficult. Yeah, do one later, like 9, like 4.